You can add your AT&T Flexware users to Business Center if you're a Business Center company administrator. We'll show you how. Start from your Business Center homepage. From the profile menu, click your company name. You'll see your company profile page. Click Users. You'll see a list of your company's users. You can easily see each user's role and assigned user group. To learn more about roles and user groups, you can watch the video called Business Center Roles, Permissions, and User Groups. To add a user, click Add and New User. The Create User page appears. First, enter the user's name and email address. In this example, we'll add a new employee, Jane. Determine the user's Business Center role. Jane will be a company administrator. So under Roles and Permissions, we'll select Yes. If you want to create a standard user, select No. Now we'll choose Jane's user groups. Start by expanding Business Center user groups. Because Jane is an administrator, we'll select the full Business Center access group. She'll have all functional access and permissions. When you create a standard user who doesn't need full access, assign only specific groups. For example, you might want a user to just have access to accounting and billing. Note that you can add users only to groups that you're already a member of. If you have custom groups available, expand the custom section and select a group. Next, we'll link accounts. If a user has an existing AT&T Business Direct username, you can link it with the Business Center username. To create a new Business Direct username, under the Link Other User Profiles section, click No, Create a New Business Direct Username. Now, we'll add applications. Expand Business Direct Applications and decide if Jane should have access to all the company's Business Direct applications. Because she's an administrator, we'll allow that. To see a description of an application or to choose a particular application from a category that has more than one, expand the category. You can uncheck any applications that aren't needed by your new user. For AT&T Flexware customers, we suggest assigning these Business Direct applications to your company administrators. View, analyze and pay your bill. Service level agreement. View business reports and information. Manage contacts and e-notifications. Click Continue. If you have Business Direct, the new user's applications may need to be provisioned. You can provision them now or later. We'll provision Jane's applications later. Click Save, and a message confirms that you successfully added Jane. We'll send her an email to activate her account. Want to learn more? Check the Business Center Help menu for more videos and step-by-step help.